Yeah, so I guess maybe this would be a good time to do an intro. Maybe more of an outro. You just leaped in the water. So yeah, welcome everybody, or I don't know if this will be an intro. This will probably, let's just do an intro.
Okay, that's me.
Okay, so welcome everybody, and oh my goodness, I just got this game today. You might recognize it. It is Shelter Meadow. It's actually just called Meadow, but it's by Might and Delight, the makers of the Shelter games. And I'm actually here playing with Song, who's the badger that is just leaping over me. Hello. And we just spent quite some time playing Meadow. And oh my goodness. It's a very cool game. I really like it a lot. And oh my gosh, I'm actually really in love with this Lynx coat too. And your badger coat is really cool too. But oh my goodness, this game is incredible. You can see we just came out of a very, very amazing cave, but you'll see much more of that later. So basically, I'm going to put together a bunch of the highlights of it. And you guys can see some of our adventures in Meadow, but seriously, this game is actually really amazing. I didn't know it was going to be this amazing. So, yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoy, and, yeah, if you guys have Meadow, maybe we'll see you sometime. Alrighty, here we go. Let me get up. I lost both of you. I'm pretty sure I've lost both of you. Okay, on top of the boulder? Let me see. Oh, come this way. I'm still getting used to the camera view. I hear you yipping. There we go!
Hey!
I see you guys! I see you guys! I made it up. So cute. This is just such an adorable game. Oh my goodness. I can't even. I knew it was cute, and
what
I'd like.
What are you gonna do?
I've seen it. Let's play. Uh oh. You just jumped off your cliff. You can't just jump off a cliff, child!
I am such a child.
You are. Oh my goodness. So I should clarify right now, the badger here, so I'm the big lynx. She's still up at the top looking down at us. I'm the lynx.
Unlocked an achievement called climbing up in the world.
Oh my goodness. There she is. So I'm the lynx. Song is the badger cub. Or I'm the adult lynx. Song is the badger cub. And we don't really know who this Lynx cub is. We kind of just bumped into her in here.
Just adopted her.
We basically, I'm just like the mama Lynx who's adopting all these children that I find in the world. And we're kind of just roaming around. Oh dear. Yeah, I can hear her in the background a little bit. I'm hoping because I know, well, they have the model and everything already because of Shelter 2, but I'm hoping they'll actually add wolves to the game at some point, because can you imagine how cool that would be?
It would be awesome.
It would be awesome. And I know, because there are wolves in Shelter 2.
Where'd she go?
There you are. She disappeared. Wait, where'd she go? Oh, I hear her. I hear her. But that'd be really, really cool. I just want to see, because I actually really do like the wolves and how they look in this, or in Shelter 2. They're really, really pretty, even though they're predators there. And I would love to see all the different skin designs they could come up for with them, because it would be so cool. And they did put foxes in. They did put foxes in the game. I think that was the most recent one. And I'm pretty sure you can get them. I think they're unlockable whether or not you have the other games, and I don't know where you actually went. Where did you go? I saw you go this way. I hear you. Oh my goodness. Are you hiding in one of these trees? Are you inside one of the trees? Where?
I'm just watching you work further and further away.
Oh gosh. Where did you go? Did you go this way? Where are you? Did she find you?
No, she didn't.
Oh, there's an obelisk. There's an obelisk, but we don't have enough people, I don't think. Oh dear.
Coming.
Oh dear. I think we would need a fourth person for this. I don't know if we have enough people though. Oh, I'm pretty sure we don't have enough people for this one. Are you guys still back there? Yes, you're still back.
Slower than you.
Okay. Okay. That's why I keep getting paranoid. I'm like, no, I don't want to lose my babies. I keep being paranoid I'm gonna lose you guys.
Babies.
Yeah, you're my babies. But yeah. So that's why. So we'd have to find a badger stone, in order, or one that doesn't have a criteria for what creature in order for you. Oh my goodness, she just came bolting past me. In order for us to be able to activate, or for you to be able to activate it. So, like, the one that we found first didn't have a criteria. It didn't have an animal picture on it. So that could be any animal, I'm pretty sure.
I wonder if there even are any badger ones, since badger's just the default.
There's gotta be badger stones. There has to be badger stones.
I wonder if it depends on where they live.
Maybe. Although, we do technically have badgers here. They're just different. Usually what you think of with badgers, you think of, like, the really black and white ones. That,
the brown badger.
Yeah, but there's an American badger as well. That's the European one.
We have European badgers here.
We do?
I do.
Oh, wow. I thought, because, like, there's the European ones, and those are, like, the black and white striped ones.
They're not native. They are an invasive species.
Oh, huh. I actually did not know that. See, Song is teaching me things about biology now.
My dad is a forest ranger. Well, that's what his degree is in. He has a master's in forestry.
Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. That's when moving the camera is very useful, because I can look around behind me to see if I'm leaving someone behind by accident. Oh, that's really nice. Oh, what? Oh, hello. Who is this? There's another person. There's another person here. Oh my goodness. There's another person. I don't even know how many people are online right now, but we found another person. We found a bunny. There's a bunny now. There's a bunny here. There's now a bunny here.
Maybe we can go unlock that obelisk now.
Maybe. I think that we would need a goat to do that, though, perhaps. Or a deer or something.
Well, whenever I went over there, it lit up.
Maybe.
So maybe it's just other animals.
It could be. Although, I don't know if it's you need four animals in total.
Oh, or... changed its skin.
Huh?
It changed its
skin. Oh, my goodness. It must have. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, now it's a white bunny. I don't know if it's you need four animals in total. Okay, I'm going to follow you because I'm kind of lost. I don't know if you need four animals in total or if you have to have one of each or if it's one of either or what. Oh my goodness. Wait, did you?
I'm over here.
Wait, where? I lost you. I see the bunny leaping up a cliff. I see the lynx cub is right here. Oh, you're behind me, I think. Are you behind me?
I'll bark for you.
You're barking.
Towards the river.
You went towards the river?
Yeah.
Okay.
We came across the river after finding that obelisk.
Right.
So if we're going back to it, we must go back across the river.
Right. Where, though? Oh, there you are. There we are. The lynx. Oh, there's the bunny. Where'd the lynx? The lynx is up here. Hang on. Let me find her, because she got separated. Okay. There she is. Okay.
I can't hear the bunny. Does the bunny make a sound?
I think it's making a little noise.
Oh,
yeah,
I
can hear
it now.
Yep, there we go.
I can hear the lynx. Did you get her?
Yeah, the lynx is right here, and then I think do we have the bunny? The bunny's coming. Okay. We have everybody. I think, there we go. There goes the bunny. Okay, we're heading into the water. Trying to get everybody together is very, very difficult in this game, because...
especially whenever we don't know the other two people.
Yes. It's a lot easier being in a call with Song, but these two people here we actually do not know. These are just people we bumped into the game, or in the game. And the thing about Meadow that makes it really unique and pretty cool, in my opinion... And are they still keeping up? They're coming. but one of the things that makes Meadow really unique, in my opinion, is that there's actually not a chat of any sort. It's just an emote system. And so in order to communicate, you have to use different emotes. And I'm going to make sure we don't... There comes the lynx cub. The bunny's following you. The lynx is here with me. Oh, the bunny's going somewhere. Okay, bunny's going somewhere. The lynx is following the bunny, and there you are. Okay. I'll try and bring up the rear so that you guys... Okay, there's... Or is it the same one, or is it a different one? It's probably the same one. Oh, they're saying no. They're saying no, it's not gonna work. We don't have... You know what it is? We need one lynx and one goat, at least. And we have four animals, so that's why you're making one of them flicker. But we're never gonna be able to get the goat. That's what it is. Oh, well. Okay, so that's what it is. We need a... Oh my goodness, the bunny just jumped up on it. But we're never going to be able to do it on our own because we would need a goat. What have you done? What have you done? That's incredibly confusing. That's incredibly confusing. I'm very concerned. I can't push you. I can't even push you. I'm very concerned. There you go. Oh, you got it. Okay. Okay. That was awesome, but very, very weird. Oh my goodness. The bunny's saying up ahead. The bunny's saying something is up ahead. Okay.
Well, I'm following you.
Okay, I'm going to go stop and grab this flower. I don't know if the bunny realizes how fast they are. Oh, what is the bunny? What is this? What is this?
They're mushrooms.
Oh, the puffball mushrooms.
These in Connecticut.
Oh my goodness, that's awesome. They just go poof when you hit them. Oh my goodness, that's amazing.
Kind of looks like our soccer ball.
Yeah, maybe it was one of the puffball mushroom tops. I'm just leaping on them now. Oh my goodness, it's so fun to like pounce on them.
I find it like absolutely adorable to like
try
to figure out what the other animals are saying.
It's so amazing. I've seen this game Let's Play, but I had no idea how amazing it was going to be. Okay, wait, there she is. Oh my goodness, that emote though. Did you see that?
I did.
It was like a tongue smiley emote.
It was a tongue sticking out.
Yes. That must be one of the unlockable emotes. Oh my goodness, that's incredible. I love it.
You know what they should have?
What?
A hedgehog.
That would be awesome. Okay, that would be amazing, dude. Can I light a fire? What is this fire thing? Oh, she's gonna lay down. Oh my goodness, we're gonna like sleep pile. I just like stepped on you. Oh no, don't flop down on top, please. That is the most adorable thing.
That is amazing. I'm just laying on top of her.
That is amazing. I love it so much. Okay, I need a picture of this. That is amazing.
On my screen, you're not even laying down.
Really?
Huh. Yeah, you're just standing over us protectively.
Aw, I flopped down for me. Oh my goodness.
I thought you flop down and then get right back up.
Oh, huh. For some reason, that must be like a sync issue. I feel like I just like majestically face planted. I know once I did. Is she coming?
She's belly flop.
Oh gosh. She is probably going the long way, perhaps. Oh no, there she is. She did poof. Oh, don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. I'm here.
Oh.
I'm swimming on the land. Okay, there we go. There's someone coming. They're coming towards us. Hey, it's another badger. It's another badger.
Another badger.
Another baby badger. Oh. Oh my goodness. Wow, that's a really cool tree. Look, and the clouds are so cool too. That's a tree emote. That's what that is.
What is?
What you've been telling is, I think maybe under the tree. Is it?
Well, is that a tree?
It might be. Maybe.
Oh, I think. I thought it was a cave.
The other one is the cave, I think. Okay, yeah, let's go this one. You're under the tree. Okay. This is like Wolf Quest all over again. You have all your children everywhere.
But now your children are sentient.
Now they're sentient and getting lost and crying at me. And I'm just like, there are three of you and you all bolt in different directions. Oh my goodness. Oh,
she just fell through this rock.
Oh my goodness. So I think she must have been saying she had to go.
Probably.
That would make a lot of sense. There's a waterfall!
Oh! Where I'm heading.
Oh, that's amazing. There are eagles in this, too.
Will they swoop down and take us away?
No.
That way it'll give you a heart attack.
There's player eagles. But to get them, you have to be, like, top on the leaderboard or something, so it's really hard to do.
Oh, look, bunny.
Oh, okay, there's our bunny friend. There's people.
Is
there's people.
Same person?
I think so. It may be. I don't actually know.
Should I jump off?
This looks like the edge of the world. This looks like the edge of the world. Yeah, I don't see that.
Bye.
You died?
Goodbye.
Did you? I look up and you're gone and I hear some sort of death noise. Did you die?
I couldn't push you to the blind.
Did Hello? You die?
Hello?
Oh, dear. What is going on? The bunny is dancing. Everybody's dancing. What?
They're dancing for my death.
Did you actually die?
I did die. Hi.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What in the world? The one way to die in this game, and you found it. Is there like an angry mother emote? Because if there is, I don't have it. Oh my goodness, what even happened?
I'm definitely crying.
Oh my goodness. The one way to die, and you found it.
I'm on the watch.
You literally just jumped off a cliff. Everybody's sitting here crying. The rabbit's doing question marks. The rabbit's just like, what happened? You're back again. Oh my goodness, you're back again. Everybody's waving at you. Oh my gosh. There we go. There we go. There we go. Let's get it. Ooh. Woo! New coat! I got a new coat. Would I like to change into my new skin now?
Well, I just need two skins.
I'll go ahead and try it. Ooh, yes.
Okay, let's follow Bunny.
We could follow the bunny. We can follow the bunny. Okay. There, I mean, okay.
It would get me away from the death cliff.
Oh, we're playing with another one of these things! Oh my gosh, that's amazing. That's amazing! I love these things. These are incredible.
The bunny keeps stealing it from me.
I kind of just jumped on everybody. We're all just running around with this bouncy whatever this thing is. Is it a puffball? Or is it a round boulder? I don't actually know.
A very bouncy boulder.
It's very bouncy. Wait. Wait. That's you. You're jumping off the cliff again, aren't you?
No, I'm going to the waterfall.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, puzzle piece. I'm not going to get it because it might despawn.
Where? Okay, wait. Okay, this way. I'm going to run towards you. I got
a new emote.
I think I did too. Oh, goodness. What did I get? Let's see. Did I get a new emote? I don't know if I have... Oh, I don't have quite enough, I think. Yeah, I don't have quite enough for the new emote. I need like two more. There we go.
Look at this new emote.
Oh my goodness, that's amazing. This is such like my smile emote is such a mom smile emote. It seriously is. I mean, oh my goodness. Another
one. Oh, here, look.
Wait. Oh, yes. Okay. The bunny.
The bunny just jumped off the cliff.
Okay, the bunny's safe. It was just lag. I saw it too for a sec though. Okay, what did I get? Oh, I got a piece of the red coat. Oh, did you get the whole new coat?
Look, I got a new coat.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Are you the one bouncing?
I am.
Oh, you're more reddish this time. Oh, they're saying go on ahead. Go up ahead. Everybody's following. For a minute. Oh, they changed.
Hey, look over here.
Oh, wait. What? Where? I'm looking. Up. Oh, up there! Up here! There's a puzzle piece! I'm trying to get their attention, but I think they bolted. Okay, but look!
It's such a mom
emote! It's just a mom emote!
You are literally a mom.
Literally. Like, even look at my happy emote. When I do my happy emote, it looks like a mom emote. It literally does. I am a mom. There's everybody.
There
we are. I got a new emote. Everybody's waving. Oh my gosh. That's amazing. Yours doesn't look angry. Yours just looks like mildly concerned and disturbed. And then mine is just like angry. Mine is like angry mother no. Angry mother no face.
You know what I'm gonna go do?
What? No. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You better. Mom. Look at me, Mom.
No.
Look at me, Mom.
No. No.
Mom, look.
Wait, are
Mom.
You the. What? Oh,
Mom,
no.
Look.
No.
Mom.
No!
Mom.
No! Mom. No! 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 Don't jump off the cliff. Don't jump off the cliff. Oh.